It is 9:31, and a Madison County man has now been charged, accused of setting a fire inside the county courthouse. My goodness. Take a look at your screen. Deputies say Timothy Coons set the fire yesterday. No word yet on where exactly the fire was set inside the courthouse, but Coons has been charged with felony burning of certain buildings and injury to personal property. He was given a $50,000 bond.